Hey, folks, it was a beautiful day across the valley today. Some clouds early, but the sun took over, and now we're seeing a beautiful sunset. A lot of the valley skies turning orange off on the western sky. Here's the clouds. They moved out pretty quickly today, leaving us with sunshine, just some leftover fair weather cumulus right along the coast, and that is about it. The rest of the day has been clear across most of the region. Future track tonight suggests we'll see patchy clouds, but not much more than that. So by 7 o'clock in the morning, just patchy clouds around the region. We see partly sunny skies for the most part tomorrow. Not a clear blue sky. There'll be some moisture around, but again, just partly sunny across the region. Go to the end of the day, we're still there, so it should be a nice evening for Valentine's Day, Valentine's evening. And then Saturday, I think we see more clouds building in. It's probably a mostly cloudy day. And while I can't rule out a sprinkle, I think for the most part, the day is dry. Could be a brief passing sprinkle Saturday night into Sunday as well, but rain chances are not real big. We're dry tomorrow, 20% Saturday night and Sunday, and we're not talking about anything big, probably nothing measurable, but like yesterday, just that mist that comes down and wets the road, wets your windshield, and messes up your newly washed car. But that's about it. Here's where temperatures are right now. We've cooled back off after reaching the 70s in most areas. 59 up and down the eastern part of the valley. The beach is 58. Go west, it's a little warmer than that. 67 in McAllen, 70 in Rio Grande City. Overnight tonight, we all drop into the 40s, except the island. 56 there, but 49 Brownsville, 47 Weslaco, 44 in Rio Grande City. And then tomorrow, because of this weak front that comes through tonight, it's just not quite as warm. Instead of getting to the low 70s, we top out in the upper 60s with just a few more clouds around. The next 3 days, which takes us through the weekend, normal high is 74. It goes up to 75 next week, 66 tomorrow, 76, and then 80. So we're back above average by the time we get to early next week. Here's a look at the bigger picture. San Antonio's 55 right now. Push back, look at North Texas, 41 in Dallas. You know, we have a couple days like that. They get a lot of days like that. 40 in Lubbock, 48 in San Angelo. All the moisture's offshore right now, and there's even a patchy cloudiness and a couple of snow showers up in the panhandle. There's that weak front falling apart as it moves through. By the time we get to Saturday, wind's already back out of the southeast. That brings Gulf moisture back in. That brings patchy clouds back in, but it also brings warmer temperatures back in, which will be with us until the next front gets here. And it looks like that will probably be late Tuesday. So we're warm until then. And then late Tuesday, we take a tumble, and it looks like pretty strong air mass coming in for the middle to latter part of next week. We'll talk more about that in the next half hour. At the coast, northeast winds 10 to 15 knots, a moderate chop. Small craft operators urge to use caution. There's a moderate risk of rip currents. There are three tides. Here's your forecast for tonight, then. 47 patchy clouds out there, but a chilly night. Take a jacket if you're going out tonight. Then tomorrow, you'll need that jacket in the morning because it's in the 40s early. We take it the whole day to get back to 66, so a cool day. Northeast winds about 5 to 15. As you take a peek at the next 7 days, your first 1-5 AccuWeather forecast says we're in the 70s, then 80s over the weekend. We hold in the 80s Monday and Tuesday, then that high will depend on timing of the front, but probably late in the day, much cooler, 65 and falling on Wednesday, and no warmer than the 50s by the time we get to Thursday. So another day a lot like yesterday. That's your updated first 1-5 AccuWeather forecast.